They gave it their best shots in front of 14 NFL scouts during Wednesday's Pro Day testing. The next best thing would be a phone call with an invitation to attend one of the team's training camps. The Pro Day testing was held on FAMU's campus for only the second time in about 10 years. Six of the players also had a look by the scouts at the HBCU Bowl in Atlanta in December.
Just overall, just the pressure of all the NFL scouts. You know, I couldn't really sleep last night, just so nervous.
Oh, it just feel good as a group collectively just to come in here together, be recruited together, and just come out here and do good today. It's just a blessing to be able to play football, and we was able to showcase our ability one more time.
Philip Sylvester had the best 40 time in 4.45 seconds. Isaac West and Curtis Holcomb each made broad jumps of 9.9, and Holcomb also maxed out with 19 reps on the bench press of 225 pounds. While none of the players were left with an indication whether they'd be called for a camp, FAMU football coach Joe Taylor gave some advice to his former players.
Don't get too excited about anything, you know, just make sure that they maintain a balanced, normal life.
This year's players were tested under a cloud of uncertainty due to a current lockout between the NFL and the Players Association, but it seemingly didn't damper their efforts. For News 20 at 5, Amari Brown reporting.